I'm Miss Fitzchocky, and I teach third grade. And in Yellow Clubhouse, when you dream big.
Hi, everyone. I'm Miss Schiller, and I teach kindergarten. And our clubhouse is the best.
Hi, I'm Miss Boyd. I teach music, and we're going to have lots of fun.
Hi, Yellow Clubhouse. I'm Dr. Petter, your assistant principal. I love clubhouse days.
Hi, I'm Miss Carol, and I am the lead secretary at Churchville. And we are so excited to see you virtually on Clubhouse Days.
Welcome to Clubhouses! Clubhouses are our school's way of making a family in our school community. Kids have a chance to make connections and form bonds with students in different grade levels, ages, or in different homerooms, and also with the staff of the school. Each person in the school belongs to one of the six colored groups or clubhouses. We have the Red Dragons, the Orange Tigers, the Yellow Lions, the Green Gators, the Blue Crabs, and the Purple Panthers. Students and staff work together to help their community, have fun, and learn together through activities and team-building exercises. Students earn points for their clubhouse by following the school expectations, which are to work as a team, aim for excellence, be responsible, follow the golden rule to treat other people as they want to be treated, to be honest, and take pride in their work. Typically, we would do all of this in person, but things will have to look a little different this year. We tried to keep the fun going on Facebook last year, but not everyone could participate. We miss seeing all, so we are trying something new. Teachers will be awarding students virtual targets through Class Dojo. Their monster will be the color of their house, and students and parents can see the type of target they earned. Leaders will also be posting points on a Google Slide directly in its learning. And clubhouses will meet here virtually too. Just click on the flag of your clubhouse to enter the room. In the room, you should find some familiar faces and links and videos about the activities or the games we're going to play. These rooms may change for each meeting and through the school year, so be sure to check it out frequently.